Christmas to. Nope, that's not gonna work. It might, but I don't think it's gonna work. Oh man, I woke up with like You ever sleep wrong and your neck's all fucked up? And it just makes your whole head hurt. That's where I'm at today. Turn that. Hey, thank you. This is mostly country rap. I listen to a lot of it, especially when I feel like crap. I don't know why the music cheers me up, but this is Ryan Upchurch. People call it country rap. It's just fucking hip hop. That's all it is. I really like Ryan Upchurch. He reminds me of my oldest grandson a lot. Like, he's so country kid, you know? And, yeah, my headache's getting better. I put some stuff on my neck earlier, so got the muscles to relax some, but I messed myself up. I don't know what I did. Like, I just fell asleep with my head was at a weird angle or something, and man. I guess they're the, you know, because a lot of them do, like Upchurch does a lot of country and rap, you know what I mean? So he kind of does his own thing, and a lot of them are a lot of what I listen to is not mainstream. Now, there's a few that I listen to that are record labels, but the music industry is so cucked out right now with all this woke nonsense, and they're not really letting artists be artists anymore. They all have to follow a fucking routine, and they have to follow a pattern, and they're not allowed to say anything edgy or spicy, and it's just annoys the shit out of me, so I gave up on the whole fucking deal. So I started looking for alternative music that, you know, really resonated with me, I guess, kind of thing. I wonder if I got, oh yeah, I got it up here. Let me fix this. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah. Dang it. Let's try this one. try that. Nope, that's not what I want either. Okay, never mind then. OBS is, I'm not having an OBS day. I learned something today after the storm. I logged back in. I was up in Annisburg Station when I logged out for the server restart. Logged back in and spawned my train. Went out, jumped on the train. I hadn't went back on duty yet, you know. And I was standing there, and I minimized the window because I had been messing with OBS trying to set something up. And I was messing with OBS. Apparently, I hit the button to jump on the train, like to drive it, but I wasn't on duty, so the locals thought I was stealing my train, and they promptly shot me to death. So, learned that make sure you're on duty before you get on the train. I come back to my window and I'm like, well, damn. I was like, shit. So if I ever get to train somebody, I got something else. I learned something else about the railroad script. Make sure you're on duty before you get on your train. So. Did I switch tracks? I don't remember. We're gonna find out. Nope. That's what I get. This is Broadnax. I fucking love him. I definitely love Broadnax. He's fucking OG. Nope, it's not it. That's not it either. Ah, God. Hold on a minute. Uh-oh. Okay. That didn't work. I've been resetting on my sound settings, so I'll eventually get it figured out. I named my new horse after this song. I don't remember what's all on this playlist. Oh. More yellow wool. Man, it's buggy. don't know who's... He's been standing there for a long time. Oops. Left, right. Alright. I'm messing myself up. Almost there. I messed myself up on this switch. Let's see, one more song. Do one more song. Gotta decide what I wanna. Yeah. Do this one. What was that? Okay, do you want to ride? You think maybe they want to ride? Hopefully they're on board. I don't know where they're going. Maybe I should go ask them. I mean, when I'm running a short route, it only takes me like 20 minutes to make a whole circuit. Like, you can wait till the train comes to a stop. I mean, you don't have to have like a medical alert going on. Do you need a?
You need my ticket.
No, where are you going?
Where is the train going?
I'll be going to Valentine next, unless you got another destination in mind.
I could do Rig Station,
Okay.
closer to Blackwater that way.
Yeah. All right. Well, sit tight. I mean, people can give me tickets if they want. It's just role play only. I get nothing out of it. So, it's all good. Hope he's all right up there. I haven't scienced out riding on top of the train cars. I know there is a couple spots that you can fall off, but I don't know where those are. So, or like fall through the train kind of thing. So hopefully he makes it to Rick's. We'll find out when we get there, I guess. I still really wish like the train had like a safety deposit box or something on it, you know, like something. Like the train had a safe maybe, you know, and they you know, like the maybe like the stores do or something, you know, like a little safety had a crack, you know, or they could take a chance at cracking. You know, I don't know. I think it would be cool. Or we could set up like a visiting official from the government, you know, like a governor or something was coming, taking a train tour of the county. I don't know. So there would be like maybe an abduction attempt or something. I think we could have fun with the train. I should automatically be left, right? Right. Yep. I hope nobody's on this bridge. I don't see him moving around, but I might not see him from this far away. I don't see him. Oh. Yeah, I was wondering about that because you're not here. I there's some spots on the roof that you can fall through the train, and if you tab out while you're on the train, that can also throw you out of the off the train. Flung into the sky, huh? Yeah. The train has eaten me too a couple times while I'm driving it, so it's not just you. I'm like, one day I was riding the train and it all of a sudden, I was dead, and like it's like I was under the train, looking down at the tracks. Oh, it might, you know, it might have been a tree or something. Yeah, I didn't think about that. Yeah, but yeah, I was like, I was looking at the tracks, just flying down the road, dead. And yeah. She gets kind of buggy sometimes, I'm just saying. Trying to decide. I think I'll just go on around north. Firstly, though, I have to go pee, so I'll be right back. Okay, that's better. I need to get me some more coffee too. Oh, you know what? I need to message my daughter real quick. Need to get the chickens put in the ovens. Get it ready to go in anyway. No, I didn't mean to shut my window. Damn it! Here. Right here. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, I got a my favorite. No. Gotta listen to my favorite train song ever made. What time is it? I need to check to see what time it is. Oops. Wrong finger. Yeah, I think I'm going to take a bit of a break before the opening over Jackie, so thanks for hanging out. I hope I'll get my OBS mess sorted out and might stream again, but probably tomorrow, to be honest, because anyway. Love y'all, and I will see you in county, hopefully. And don't sit, lay on top of the train. We learned that today. Don't lay on top of the train. Don't get on the train before you get on duty. All that good stuff.
Just so you know, there's a few of us on the back here.
Okay, where are we going?
Could we please go to... as close to Blackwater, is it Riggs? Riggs Station?
Riggs it is. All right.
Thank you so much. I'll sort your compensation up for you after the journey. That's okay.
It's fine. You don't have to, though. But yeah.
Okay. I appreciate you. Thank you.
Yep.
When you're ready, I'll just make sure that the three fellows we have on the back are from the cannibal group. So you could not crash the train. That'd be fantastic.
What?
It's okay. They've been corrected. They've done their time, and there'll be no trouble at all. I'm here to keep everyone safe.
Okay. Just so you know, I'm really stringy, and I'm probably not that tasty. I just want to put that out there.
Same thing. Don't worry. I said to them, I'm all skin and bones.
You know, I live on a diet of beer and beef jerky. So.
I'm jealous.
I mean, you know.
No, honesty.
You know, but yeah, okay. Rig station it is, and if they haven't ever rode on a train before, you might tell them not to tab through any daydreams while they're on the train, and to avoid the caboose while the train is in motion.
Avoiding caboose, got it. That seems reasonable.
Yeah.
And no tabbing. Fine.
Mm-hmm. That might throw them off the train.
I'll keep an eye out for them, don't you
and
worry.
And I also learned today, probably don't ride on top of the cars.
Okay, no riding on top. That's fine.
I
appreciate that. Thank you for the heads up.
Yeah, all right. Well, good luck to you back there. I'll keep an eye on them, and off to Riggs we go.
There you go for the trouble. Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you.
Yep. Yep.
I appreciate you. Thank you so much.
And they're on top of the cars. Hopefully they get off the top of the car, or they'll have a really short trip. I'm sure Noli's not real sure what she thinks about calling cannibals on her train. Like, especially after they kidnapped her and robbed her. This is like... Set to go left. Left. Guess I'll keep running the stream until I get up here to Riggs. I do gotta take a break though. Cause if I don't, my legs will puff up like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. And that's never good for me later, so. Part of dealing with CHF, so. It is what it is. I noticed there was mail locations at almost every station, I think, because Wallace has one now, and Bacchus has one, where you can pretty much send me a telegram anywhere you're at and get a train when I'm on duty. So, I need to put, like, I think my next ad will have, but please tell me what station you're at, and then I'll reply with what station I'm coming from, so you kind of get an idea if it's going to be a minute or two. But I'm still working on the ad stuff, so I haven't found a format that I'm really set on yet for my ads for the train. I'm just, it's like everything else, I'm never happy with it. I know, thanks to Twitch, I can maybe stream some, do some more art streams someday, and not worry about getting my ass kicked off Twitch, I guess. I do a lot of, I don't do x-rated stuff, but I do stuff, I do draw things with some nudity in them sometimes, and when I'm working on something like that, I can't share it with nobody until it's done, and I put it in my Discord, but it's like, although I did get my butt in trouble for some stuff on another server. Even though it did not violate TOS. They tried to say it did, but it did not. So, there's way worse stuff being live streamed on Twitch than what I draw. So, I'm just saying. But, you know. I get an idea for a picture in my head and I just draw it the way it's in my head. I'm not a self-censoring person. Matter of fact, I have little to no fucking filter on my mouth. Usually what pops in my head falls right out of my mouth, and that's just the way it goes. So I have long ago accepted that about myself. It just is what it is. Can't deal with blunt, straight up, straightforward, and just, I'm just not, probably not the person for you. Which is fine. I mean, there are people I don't care for in the world, and, you know, I deal with them and move on. I don't stress the small shit. Good fishing down there. Kind of too high up to like see if a fish are ever biting or anything. So I've never been there. I'm trying to make sure they're clear. I think I've massacred enough people at Rig Station. Or attempted to. She'll definitely be writing about this in her journal later, I'm just saying. Dear Aunt Donna, you'll never believe. I need to write something for yesterday because I was pretty tired. I don't think I did. I'll do that. I'll just do it later. Bunch of places I'd like to come check out. Probably not by myself though, because I would get eaten by every animal spawn between wherever I'm at and wherever I'm trying to go. Because that's been my experience so far, because I really suck at this game. Anyway, I love y'all, and I will, you know, see you around, and have a wonderful day. Later.